music and more. And more. Nielsen en Sexy als ik dans. He's entered the building. Ja, hij is intussen toegekomen. He's in the building. David Guetta. Hi, David.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm very good. I was listening to the music and this is Flemish, right?
Yeah, it's Dutch, yeah.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah. It's the first time I hear a record in this language.
Okay, sexy als ik dans. It means sexy when I'm dancing.
Okay.
Everybody feels sexy while dancing, right?
Well, hopefully.
Yeah.
Trying to.
Yeah, especially, yeah, with your music. You've had some busy times this summer. Every week you played and in Ibiza and in Las Vegas. You played at Tomorrow World, Tomorrowland. And now, again, busy times with the new single, Dangerous, new album that's coming up 21st of November.
Yes.
Listen, when do you get some sleep?
Well, lately I haven't been getting a lot of sleep, but things are better now because I finished my album. You know?
Okay.
So it's going to be a very big change in my life because it took me 3 years of really hard work.
Yeah.
And finally it's finished and I'm very happy that I'm going to be able to sleep a little more now.
All right, the pressure's on.
Yeah. But, I was very, very scared because the sound of my album is so different from anything I've done before. Because I really wanted to reinvent myself and challenge myself. But now I feel a little better because we started with Dangerous. And it's getting, a huge welcome everywhere in the world. So I'm feeling... I was so scared, you have no idea. And now I'm feeling very happy.
Okay, is that the reason why it took you 3 years to finish this album? Because you
trying to find something new,
Okay.
It's difficult and I was very famous for a certain type of sound and I wanted to go away from that. It's more in the lane of Titanium. Titanium would be probably the first step into this direction.
Yeah.
And this is more what the album is. I hope people are gonna love it.
Oh, they will. I know.
I'm gonna try. I might try a few records. I'm gonna play here in Belgium on Saturday, right?
Yes, exactly.
On the 18th for Legends, and I'm super happy because I do this every year. I love playing in Belgium, and I'm gonna test some of the records from the next album.
Oh, okay, perfect. You're known for interacting with your audience. Since you know what the public wants, how many hits can we expect on the new album? Will it be
full
of hits?
I tell you, usually, artists, what they do, they have like three big records on an album and the rest is what we call fillers.
Yeah.
And there is no fillers on my album. And that's what I did. You know that my previous album, Nothing But The Beat, there was nine singles on one album, which is crazy.
Yeah, that's a lot.
And that's what I'm really trying to do. I want each record to be like... huge. I don't want people to say like, oh, I like this one, but I don't like this one,
Yeah.
And hopefully I met it. But this is why it takes me so long to make an album.
Okay. Now I'm gonna test you because you've worked with a whole bunch of big names for Listen, for the new album. I'm gonna test you if you still know who you've worked with for the new album. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yes. I love John Legend. Nicki Minaj, of course. No, not him, but I love him too, very much. But I didn't work with him on the album.
Yeah, so you've worked with John Legend, with Nicki Minaj. Stromae?
Stromae, no.
You should.
But what? Absolutely, I'm down.
Yeah, you really know him.
We met only once. I don't really know him, but I think he's really a genius. And I don't know if everybody... that listens to your radio speaks perfect French, but when it comes to songwriting, his lyrics are so incredible.
Out of this world, yeah.
Yeah.
Who else is on the album, on Listen?
Emily Sunday.
Yeah.
Yes, she's amazing.
Sia?
Sia, yes.
All right.
I'm not going to say everything. We got to keep a few surprises. Come on.
All right. For the new single then, Dangerous, you've worked with Sam Martin. I think it starts off with a bit of a classical vibe, and then it goes on. I get a bit of an 80s vibe.
Yes. And it's very French too, you know. Yeah, you can feel that French-Dutch influence a little bit.
Yeah.
It's a combination between electronic French music, classical music, and I mean, this was a real classical music orchestra when we recorded.
Yes,
it's live.
Sounds perfect.
And you know, again, it's like a complete surprise. You know, starting with the piano, and you feel like, oh wow, it's just classical music, and
exactly.
Then it goes into like a deeper electronic sequence.
Electric,
you know,
guitar with the beat.
And that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I'm trying to do something new, which is very challenging.
Yeah, we're gonna listen to the new tune of David Guetta. So we're gonna check it out. Thank you so much, David, for this.
Thank you. I hope to see you on Saturday to party.
Yeah, let's go. Bye bye.
Bye. Music and more. M&M.